Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may be seated.
This is the story of my life, a hip-hop song by One Direction. It released 2013 in the album Midnight Memories. The band consists of five members. They formed 2010 and split August 2015.
Is that I can explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between.
Good morning, Cougar School. This is Cougar Media bringing you today's announcements. My name is Mia, and today is January 5th, 2021.
The legend of Santa Claus can be traced back hundreds of years, sometime around 280 AD.
If you would like to watch the Cougar announcements at any time, go to Google Classroom and use the code USLPBFP.
Today's Cougar birthdays are Jaden Delgado and Martin Magana. Did you know you share your birthday with Hayao Miyazaki? Miyazaki is a Japanese animator, director, producer, screenwriter, author, and manga artist. He is widely regarded as one of the most accomplished filmmakers in the history of animation. Have a very happy birthday and many more.
Sometimes you just need someone to talk to. Don't forget that Mr. Bijaw is here for you to talk to about whatever is on your mind. If you would like to talk to him, email him at jbijaw@creamschools.org.
Question of the day. Sydney can't vote because she's a minor. The word minor has several meanings. What is the meaning of the word minor in the sentence? A. A person of lesser rank. B. Not serious or important. C. To study a secondary subject in college. D. Under the legal age of responsibility. 3. 2. 1. The answer is D. Under the legal age of full responsibility.
Crane Middle School will be providing curbside meal pickup from 10 a.m. to noon, Monday through Friday. This does not include holidays. You'll be provided both lunch and breakfast at meal pickup. Schedule for today's breakfast is maple egg waffles. Today's lunch is breaded chicken strips with mashed potatoes and gravy, corn, and a roll.
Would you like to design something that will remain in history forever? Miss Ursary is having a yearbook cover design contest. All you have to do is use your creativity and design a cover for the 2020-2021 yearbook. The design must include the school's name and have 2020-2021 somewhere on the cover. The winner will receive a free yearbook. Use the QR code provided and please include your name when submitting. The contest ends on the last day of February.
Those are all the announcements we have for you today. Always remember to work hard, get smart, and be an upstander.
The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of my life, I give her right here.